How you doing, everybody? How you doing, everybody? Hello and welcome to Battlefield Hardline. Today we are playing Battlefield Hardline as long as we can. We'll be doing a bit of commentating just at the beginning, like introduction, and also at the end of the game, just to let you know. When we start, like obviously, and when we finish, give a like, share, and subscribe on my YouTube channel if you think you like. Alright, looks like we started again. So, yep, give a like, share, and subscribe on my YouTube channel. Check it out, see if you like it. Battlefield Hardline. Let's see how many likes, comments, and everything else. So, I will let you watch Hardline, Battlefield Hardline, and I will see you at the end.
Previously on Hardline.
Police!
Fuck you!
Check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
No, no.
I got him! You're just making this worse!
We gotta take this guy down.
You have the right to remain silent.
He's down! Nick, check this out.
Did you find Tyson? Guy, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
Look upstairs! Find this fucking guy!
Shit. Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
I think?
Hey, are you nut? Do this!
I got this one, Nick.
Put your hands up!
God damn it!
Don't move!
Suspects are firing! Engaging!
Fucking...
You
All units, multiple shots fired at the location.
Nick, get to the car now! Hurry, get in!
Detective Dow, got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I've been a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
later? Hey!
Oh, shit! Oh, I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is that?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God!
Ah,
damn it!
Fuck. I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, cop.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get Tyson!
Putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God!
Ah,
damn
fuck.
It!
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, cop.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
We're cops! She's hit!
I think it hit him, not her.
You know he didn't bleed to death.
Hands up! Now!
Good evening to you, too.
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him? He does spreadsheets.
More bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Get him! Get
back! Kai, who the hell are these guys?
Those cops are dead, Leo!
Let me talk to Remy!
13 is engaging suspects!
Understood, 13. Do you need backup?
We got Leo! Don't let him get inside!
Faster than he looks!
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Club!
Attention, Mel, on call guests.
He's coming down from the pool,
we
Kai!
Have a security emergency? Anyone inside their room, please lock the doors and stay away from windows. If you are in a public area, please leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Mendoza is down.
I got him. Look out! Get him! Is this a fucking security guard?
We have an officer down.
This guy is...
Watch it!
Hurry, Mendoza is down.
I hit him.
Hey, watch it!
Watch out!
Hey, over
He's
here!
Over that way!
Fuck with the wrong people.
Code 3, Mendoza is down.
I got him.
Officer down. Repeat, officer down. Officer down, 1199.
Thank you.
Okay, found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
Police, freeze. Now.
Hands up!
Hands up.
Hey,
keep
what?
Them up.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Stop right there.
Something over here.
We got a guy.
Hands up. Now.
Hey, just checking out the hotel.
Oh, fuck.
We got a guy down.
Sure, like...
Hey!
Kai!
not another fucking word about my fat!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Jesus! Hi! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anyways you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take it.
We got
Leo. We're gonna make a run out front door.
Someone's here. Find him.
I'm getting in the air.
I'm going to
check it out and keep him out of custody.
Come on. Come on.
Make sure no one's here.
Right out.
Hold
it.
Leo shouldn't be dead. Attention. Come on. Come
and keep him out of custody.
Look all over! Look all over!
More cops are coming. Take this guy out and let him go!
Keep looking.
Where'd he go?
Where's Leo? Shit! He's this way!
Lights out.
Officer down. Officer down.
Over there! Kill him! Tower! Over there!
He went this way!
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
And you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the street.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
So those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting him personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax. He's not going to make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bails.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a pig. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at your kid's birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk, pit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
It's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. Problem is, the stuff we're doing can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun. By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Ever used one before?
No.
Use the hook at the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here, brought a zipline, too.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks, they'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay, follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
Kai, we got company.
Shit. They must be the pickup crew.
Boss. I don't know, the other half's got leaves and shit.
That's why Nels won't mind us taking it off his hands.
Yeah, who's we?
other guy in the city we...
Hands up! Keep him up!
You son of a bitch!
Watch out!
We're clear.
Looks like that bale missed the target.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
Want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Neltz first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, off the books. I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
You're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play. Get a view from the water tower. Give a scan before we get too close.
Got an hour, Red?
We can go in quiet or loud.
They get you
your call.
Tax evasion, if nothing else. And look at what happened to us.
There's a lot of guys in there.
What's the call?
Let's move in. Quietly.
This big devil is gonna have house to kill.
But I got some
sparklers. Ready to sell them.
Police! Hands up! Keep them up!
You even a cop?
Hold it! Don't you move?
Yeah, no problem.
Police! You're under arrest.
Yeah.
Hold it right there!
All right, what?
Stay right where you are.
Okay.
Don't move. Police.
What the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around.
Let's find out.
That looks like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff.
Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
Cartels are using the Glades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
Stop and have a look.
Kai.
What is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill and let's get a bird's eye.
I'm not saying that anyone has to do anything. I'm just saying.
Keep your distance until you've scanned the area.
All right, listen up. We got a buyer coming in.
So what?
So we're gonna look professional. I want patrol groups to two. Get moving.
A meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
You see that?
I'm gonna have a look around.
Right there! Right there!
Head up by the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye.
I'm not saying that anyone has to do anything. I'm just saying that I'm going to church on Sunday, and that's coming up. Ready?
All right, listen up. We got a buyer coming in.
So what?
So we're gonna look professional. Get moving.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
Put your hands up. And don't move.
Okay, okay.
Freeze!
We got trouble.
We gotta go.
Hold it! Don't you move.
All right.
Freeze! I'm putting you under arrest. Put your hands up. Don't move.
How much more is...
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see you.
Son of a bitch!
I got this one, Nick.
Stop! You're under arrest.
Whoa, whoa!
That's it. We're clear.
You know what? This was an old gator farm.
Hey, Tommy, pick it up, man. You know the rules. Somebody at the radio at all times.
It's Arnell's guys. Here, no, talk to them.
Shit, Rick. Can't get Tommy.
Now!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio. He's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nels said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway.
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nels.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Don't move.
Whoa. Hey, are you... Okay.
You see that?
That's it.
Gonna have...
Oh, you just fucked up.
Gotcha.
Freeze! MPD!
Who the fuck's this guy?
Stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
Wolf, hold up. Let's not get spotted.
Hands up!
Stay right where you are.
You got it! You got it!
Police! Don't make a move!
You got it!
How's your share?
You finally gonna get braced?
You know, the inside one, though. I don't wanna look weird.
Just fucking get the brace.
You're already looking.
Freeze! Police!
Whoa, whoa, you...
We got a guy down!
Stop!
Damn!
Now!
You even
police!
There's a guy down over here!
Hands up! You're under arrest!
Got it!
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
You got it.
He bringing his own guys?
The way Remy's acting, he's bringing half the force.
What are you gonna do with your shares?
Finally police, you're under arrest. Police! Freeze!
Yeah, yeah.
Now!
Nope.
Rose is running!
Fuck! Take him out!
Watch them! Fuck!
Get back!
Get after those!
Burn him up! Over there!
Whoa, slow it down.
We don't want Nelts to know we're here. Whoa, hold up. Let's not get spotted.
Police! Hold it right there.
You got it. You got it.
When's the meeting? Guy's running late. Is it gonna be in a black and white? Guy's a detective. They drive like regular cars.
Is he bringing his own guy?
He's bringing half the force. What are you gonna do with your shares?
Finally gonna get braces. You know, the inside ones, though. I don't want to look weird.
Just fucking get the braces. You're all ready.
Stop right there!
Nelts is ready!
I got your back!
Nels! Get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Stoddard's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me? Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Nick? You want to make sure it's locked first, Hotshot?
Huh.
Finally, we catch a break.
Shots fired!
Stoddard, we're going in!
The fuck you are!
See if your boys can take some heat off of us!
I got this guy!
Get him! Shoot him!
Mendoza, stand still!
We got this, Sergeant!
Damn it, this is not...
I said we got this!
Over here!
Fire! What the hell are you doing?
We got this, Sergeant!
Damn it, this is not...
I said we got this!
Kai, what the hell are you doing?
Right here!
Jesse, him out!
better know what you're doing, Mendoza.
Track him down!
We have backup en route.
Took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down, and we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone.
The hell I will.
No, I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
smart lady. Now I see why.
Okay, that's gonna have a bit of break for today. Check out my YouTube channel. My name is Robert Coraye. This will be the end of this game. I'm gonna have a bit of break. If you give like, share, and subscribe on my YouTube channel, my YouTube channel named Robert. Check it out. Have a look at it. And for somebody that doesn't know where my YouTube channel. Hang on a second. For somebody that doesn't know where my YouTube channel is, just gonna get rid of this. Okay, so if for somebody that doesn't know where my YouTube channel is, just go on my YouTube channel, check it out. It's just like a man or a cartoon character that plays games, and it's got like a remote control on it. And I've got 114 subscribers on it, so I just want to get at least 1,000 if I'm lucky, you know what I mean. The character is got like I'm looking at it. So for somebody that doesn't know what it is on my YouTube channel from Twitch, go on YouTube channel, and he's got a character with a headphones on it, like on the ears, whatever you call it, and there's like a remote control, and it says Robert Coraye on it. I got 114 subscribers. All right, thank you very much for watching. Give a like, share, subscribe on my YouTube channel. Check it out. Check out my YouTube channel. Check out my Twitch channel, and I will see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.